Hello, everyone. Welcome. Thank you for joining us for World Opera Day 2022. I'm Diego Fasciati, the Executive Director of Irish National Opera, and together with the Office of Public Works, we are presenting Sing, William Tell. This event is being streamed live from Dublin Castle in Dublin, Ireland. This year's theme of World Opera Day is Unboxing Opera. So we decided to open up the Irish National Opera box and invite people from all walks of life and ages to join us and to come sing some opera with us. We are currently in rehearsals for William Tell by Rossini, which opens in exactly 2 weeks' time at the Gaiety Theatre on the 9th of November. So today, our singing enthusiasts will perform two pieces from this opera for you. First, we will have a sung version of The Gallop from the famous William Tell Overture, and then we will hear the Tyrolean chorus from Act Three. Joining us from the William Tell chorus singing principal roles tonight are Maria Matthews, Hayley Rose Lynch, Madeline Judge, Ben Escorcio, David Scott, and Matthew Mannion. And they will be accompanied by the Irish National Opera Orchestra, conducted by our artistic director, Fergus Sheil. A big thank you to all the participants who are here tonight. Thank you to the Office of Public Works and Sing Ireland. And I hope you enjoy our offering for World Opera Day 2022. If you are on social media, please do use the hashtags World Opera Day and Unboxing Opera. And now it's time for some singing, Maestro.
Oh! sogno.